Mr. Ben O'Hara, PI. It is my understanding that you do not meet with prospective clients face-to-face until terms are agreed upon. Surely, this is for the same reason why you use an Irish-sounding moniker rather than your given name, Benjito Ahada. Don't worry, your secret is safe with me. It is such a shame that a man who served his adopted country honorably, fighting that madman in Germany, must still fear anti-Japanese resentment when he returns home. This is precisely why I write to you. My sister is missing, and no policeman or private eye in all of Seattle seems to be concerned about a missing Jap girl with no papers. You could not imagine my relief when I heard tell of a Japanese-American private investigator right here in the city. I beg you, take my case. Find my sister, my Emi. She was supposed to arrive last month from Japan. Our parents finally saved enough to send her to live with me here in Seattle. I was to pick her up at a remote hotel resort not too far from the port called the Pines. When I arrived, I was shocked to see the place boarded up. I'm told they had many Japanese on staff working off their travel costs. But Emmy's travel expenses were covered in full, and she should have been waiting there for me. Perhaps you could find some record of her there. Please, I've nowhere else to turn to. Find my Emi. Sincerely, Yuhiko Kusuke. And I ain't done nothing wrong.
These are no devils. No evil spirits. These are girls. Little girls. I was called by you to send... These spirits are unlike anything I've dealt with. They've somehow become corporeal. They can interact with the material world and even bring harm to the living. But I suspect they can be harmed in return. Will Christian ritual prove useful here?